My name is Dr. Herman Kidinji, and I'm here to talk about value addition of the common fruits and plants that we have in our gardens. Over the past 8 years, I have been involved in helping people to start businesses. The people whom I have helped to set up agribusinesses or by adding value to their products, they have been accredited by the relevant accreditation bodies like Uganda National Bureau of Standards, and the Kenya Bureau of Standards, and even the Tanzania Bureau of Standards. Today, we shall be talking about value addition of tomatoes. And this is in regard to processing the raw tomatoes into commercial products. It is noteworthy that processed tomatoes have got better income than the raw tomatoes, simply because the processed tomatoes do not get bad easily. If you compare that one, the time lapse you can have a processed tomato and the raw one, you find that the raw one perishes quite fast, whereas the processed fruit may stay for many months. There are various business opportunities that exist in farming tomatoes, and some of these business opportunities include self-employment. You don't have to rely on formal employment when you are farming tomatoes, because you can process them into commercial products. Other business opportunities that exist include employment itself. You can employ the youth, you can employ people who are doing the farming, the actual farming, and after you harvest the product, now it can be taken into home-based or cottage industry at home, where it is processed into a commercial product. When we are adding value to the tomatoes, we must be able to preserve the antioxidant activity in the tomato sauce, the color, the taste, and even the smell, so that when it is used, when it is sold as a processed product, people may not find it different from the raw tomato that comes from the garden. Therefore, we shall be speaking about the processing of tomatoes into a tomato sauce.